Yes! To Leogang, to Austria, and it's my first day snowboarding this season, and it's no more 40 degrees like it was in Bali. Now it's -2 and I'm here with two friends.
Hey Mike.
Hey Nick.
Mike is a local guy from Leogang, and he said that in the last 7 years they didn't have so much snow in December like it is this year. Look how beautiful this is. No people, fresh powder, snow-covered trees. I think this is gonna be some epic 3 days full of snowboarding, fresh snow, and a lot of fun. Let's go! Yeah!
I almost forgot how exhausting snowboarding is. My legs, they are burning like hell. Now it's actually becoming really foggy, but we're gonna do some forest runs now. So hopefully in there it's a little bit better, and just keep on riding until the legs are completely numb. I haven't had that much fun in a long time.
Oh, scheiße.
Nice! Took the wrong turn, lost everyone, have no idea where to go. That's something you shouldn't do. Go in front if you don't know the resort. And now I'm stuck in the woods. Knee-deep powder, have no idea where to go. This sucks right now.
It looks like I found some lines. And while I'm trying to find my way back to the gondola and trying to find my friends, I think we should end this here. Merry Christmas, everyone. I see you guys soon. I hope so. Oh man, I hope I'm not gonna get completely lost here.